In tax question 11th, and the statement of that question is name the parameters that characterize a unit cell. The answer of that question is first of all, we will define what a unit cell. So, the definition of a unit cell is a space lattice can be subdivided into a number of small cells known as a unit cell. Hence, the smallest repeating portion, which when repeated again and again in all the three dimensions result in the formation of a crystal, is called a unit cell. So you can see in the diagram that this is a crystal lattice and this box represents a unit cell. So a unit cell is characterized by two type of parameters. First is three EDs represented as A, B and C. Second is angle between EDs B and C, that angle is alpha. Angle beta between A and C, and angle gamma between A and C. Hence, a unit cell has six parameters A, B and C, alpha, beta and gamma. So, thank you very much for watching this video.